Hello and welcome to the Center of Excellence training series on TAK. In this tutorial, we will cover how to utilize offline maps in ATAK. Let's get started. Open ATAK and navigate to the main map screen. Open the map selection tool indicated by the trifold icon. Selecting the mobile option allows you to stream over the internet map tiles, which are composed of a mosaic of map images warped onto the Earth's surface. Selecting different mapping options changes your base map. At the bottom of the page, you will see Map Source with Online highlighted in blue. Toggling this slider will switch you to local. This is how you will eventually switch to your offline base maps. Next to the slider is a drop-down to download map tiles. Select the drop-down, then tap Select Area. You will use the drawing tools to select the area which you want to have downloaded. Note that there is a direct correlation between area size and file size. We recommend only downloading areas that you anticipate operating in. Once you've completed your selection, you'll be navigated to a slider menu which controls how fine or coarse your map will appear. The right slider will determine the zoom level of the most detailed map tiles you download. Note that increasing fineness will dramatically increase the amount of tiles, which ultimately will increase the file size and download time. In most cases, 2 or 5 meters allows for adequate scaling. The left slider determines the zoom level of your least detailed map tiles. This means that if you leave the right and left sliders aligned, the only thing that you will see when you switch to local is a single level of zoom detail covering your area you select for download. However, if you move the left slider outward, you will be able to view your downloaded map at multiple zoom levels, with less detail when you zoom out and more detail when you zoom in. The map tiles you download have been previously created on a server, and for the low resolution, you will likely receive tiles whose images cover areas outside the area you download. Once you are satisfied with your selection, tap the Download button at the bottom of the page. Select Create a New Tile Set and name your layer. Under the text box, you will see an optional checkbox. This box basically asks if you would like to save your map as a base map or as an overlay. Leaving the box unchecked will save the map as a base map. This means that you will toggle this map on or off through the map selection tool, and it will replace the base map which you currently have selected. If you check the box, it will save your file as an overlay. This means that instead of switching your current online base map to the local offline base map, you can instead toggle the offline map as an overlay on top of the pre-existing online map that you are using. You'll toggle this base map on and off in the Overlays tool. The method selected will depend on each user's use case. Once you have named the file and decided on base map versus overlay, you may proceed by clicking Download. At the bottom of the page, you'll see green text giving you status on your update. Large files can take multiple hours. Download speed is dependent on the speed of the server which the map is coming from, as well as your own internet speed. In some cases, we recommend leaving ATAK running overnight for large downloads. If you downloaded your map as a base map, toggle the online slider to local. A list of the areas you have previously downloaded will appear, and selecting one of these areas will display your local copy of the map. The outline checkbox located next to your local map will create a colored perimeter of your downloaded area. Please note that this will always outline the outermost tiles downloaded. To enable online maps, toggle the slider to Online and select your desired map. If you downloaded your map as an overlay, you may leave your online maps on. To access the file, go to your menu and select the Overlay Manager tool. Scroll down and select Image Overlays. Here, you will see your map. Clicking on it will reposition your display to the map and will bring up some map settings. To toggle the map off, tap the eyeball icon next to its name. This concludes our tutorial for ATAK offline maps, powered by the Colorado Department of Public Safety and the Center of Excellence for Advanced Technology Aerial Firefighting. Thanks for watching.